looking for a pillowcase.
It's like The Apprentice.
Quick, pillowcases.
Six for £4.80. Fucking hell.
£4.80.
That's alright.
For two.
Fucking hell.
Fresh.
£2.50.
One for each of you.
Easy wife, does it say? Oh, easy
care. Easy wife.
Housewife. Easy housewife.
Best time.
£1.66.
Two. Better.
Should we get two of them? We've got four then. Options.
Maths.
Yeah. Yeah.
Go, boys.
It's like,
Oh, we need a bamboo stick.
Bamboo stick. What's that one with Dale Winton?
Supermarket sweep.
Quick! Are you still filming?
Love it on there. Is there any more back there?
Is there any more back there?
Getting loads, yeah.
Double
A. Bloody knackered, just walked from fucking Oldfield.
Just a slide along.
This guy organised the bassist
and
Holly
Jones.
Yeah. There's a music standing there, Joe. You can put your lyrics on.
You
know what to sing.
Hey!
We're documenting the day.
fair to them, they have both got full-time jobs.
Secret documentation of the day.
No,
it's not true. No, no, it's true.
Ronnie Barker's character called in Open All Hours.
Yeah,
it looks like in his little shop.
Yeah.
His coat on.
Open All Hours.
Stop doing things.
Can you write beside it? Yeah. How would you know? Oh, right, yeah, the
triangle.
There were bubbles.
You went all the
way to a different venue. Oh, yeah. I know, now I'm devastated. I've missed it. I'm really sorry.
I want to get wild.
Well, they made some money.
Anyway, what are you doing now?
This is what's happening now.
This is what's happening now.
Hey!
Who is it? An owl?
That's a big owl.
I want to keep trying to arrange it and then keep falling down. I hate it.
Put them all in a line.
And a nail.
Live blogging you, Tony. No.
Thank you.
good lad.
Good lad.